This week's word is dichotomy. As defined, dichotomy is a noun that means a division or contrast between two things or ideas that are represented as being opposed or entirely different. Here it is, used in a sentence. The conference analyzed the dichotomy between land and sea mammals. What did you find out? Come on, we have the doggy battle. I don't go in the ocean anyway.